Welcome back. This is Elaine and Dennis, and we're doing the waltz. Now, we've already covered a number of figures, the box, left turning box, a vine, a twirl vine, and right turns. Now we're going to do a variation of the vine, all right? The vine three, we'll do it in butterfly, is a step to the side, then we go behind, and then we step to the side again. And it can be followed by a through face close, or for me to start with a trailing foot, I can maneuver in front of her. All right? What we'll do now is a variation of the vine called the twist vine. And I kind of like the way it twists because we kind of go in a different direction from each other. So it looks like we're twisting, all right? Again, we step to the side, but as the gentleman steps behind, the lady crosses in front. And we twist this way, and then followed by a sidestep again. Again, this could also be followed by a forward face close. The lady goes behind, I go in front, we face, and we close. So we're just twisting in a different direction. All right, I go side behind as I would a vine. The lady goes side in front, then goes behind. So it's side, cross, side, and then cross, face, close. The cross, face, close is cued as a forward face close. All right? In essence, we're both doing a vine five and then closing our feet on a sixth step. But it's not cued that way, but it feels that way. You know, let's do that. We'll do a vine five, go. So it's the twist vine and step and close. So we don't keep twisting, we just close our feet on the last step, okay? So it's a twist vine. One reason why we would do a twist vine is it is more comfortable doing a twist vine enclosed. It can be. You know, as I go behind, I don't have to lead the lady. Let me get up close to the camera. And we'll turn this way. As I step side, it's a little bit more difficult, not that it's very hard, but it's a little bit more difficult leading her to go behind, okay? And we've got to twist out like this. Whereas if we go to use a twist vine, it's much more comfortable to lead the lady through a twist vine.
Her first two steps are like walking down the street.
Her first two steps are like walking down the street. She's taking two steps down line. She's going in front first, side, then in front, before she turns the other way and finishes with that side close. Another reason is it can flow from a previous figure into a twist vine a lot easier. Like, let's say, let's start from this position here. I am going this way. This is line of dance, I'm backing up. I'm going to do two right turns. And the flow into the twist vine is a little bit easier. As I do two right turns, one, two, three, then I can go into a twist vine because our bodies are turning in that direction. Body momentum guides us a lot when we do ballroom dancing. Especially something like the waltz. So, let's look at the twist vine one last time, and then we'll do it with some music. Again, this is from close position. Side, lady crosses in front, and side. Then we do a through face close. So doing it without a pause, because with the waltz, we don't typically pause in a straight count, one, two, three, with the steps at this level of dancing. Okay, so it's cued, twist vine, ready? Twist vine, One. And a forward face close. One, two, three. Okay, so let's do some music and I will cue Twist Vine. We'll dance to this song. I like it. Has a good beat. Hey, pretty paper. Let's go over here.
Pretty paper.
And we'll dance that way.
Pretty rhythm.
We'll start with a box. Ready? Box. Go. Twist Vine. Forward face close. Box.
Pretty pencil.
Twist Vine. Forward face, that wasn't a twist vine. We'll have to make up for that. Ready? She's a good follower. Box. Twist vine. Forward face close. Box. Twist vine. Forward face close. Left turning box. Halfway. Box. Twist vine, forward face close, box. Twist vine, forward face close, left turning box. Box, don't turn it. Twist vine, forward face close, box. Twist vine. Forward face close, left turning box, halfway. Box, don't turn it now. Ready, vine three, vine, through face close, box. Vine three, through face close, box. Left turning box. Box, don't turn it. Twirl vine. Maneuver. I think we're running out of music. I will stop for a minute. Hear the beat? One, two, three, ready? We'll start with a box. Box. Box again. Twist vine, maneuver to turning. Box, left turning box halfway. Twist vine, maneuver to turning. Box, left turning box halfway. Vine three, forward face close, box. Ready? Do it again. Vine three, forward face close, left turning box. Balance left and right. Vine three, forward face close, box. Vine three, forward face close. Left turning box, halfway. Box, don't turn it. Twirl vine. Forward face close. Box. Twist vine. Forward face close. Left turning box. Box. Twist vine. Forward face close. Box. Twirl vine. Forward face close. Left turning box. Butterfly balance. Twirl vine. Through face close. Box. Left turning box all the way around. Step apart. That was nice. One thing I do want to just add to that is with the twirl vine, it almost starts to feel like you're doing a twist vine, except you're holding your hand up, guys, while the lady goes under. So it's that same turning motion as you would do in a twist vine. Okay? Hey, just a couple more minor figures to do, and then we'll have our first dance, and I think we'll dance to that pretty paper that I had on earlier. All right, this is Elaine and Dennis from Gloversville, New York.